back from the dead.
Hello and welcome everyone to my League of Legends gameplay video. This is a ranked game, by the way. I am playing as Lulu support, paired up with BrokenHalo. He's in one of my clans, I think that's what it's called. Playing as Jinx ADC. And I just realized he has freaking Star Guardian, or she has Star Guardian Jinx. That is awesome. Okay, let me see if the sound is working. Alright, the sound is working. Good. Okay. Oh yeah, this thing. I have the Watchers. It's a good item. Might get Ninja Tabby, just for Callista. I don't have to worry about Soraka at all. She is no threat. The only thing I'd worry about is her, heals. Okay. They're at blue. Oh, they got me. I missed that. Lagged a little bit there. Is she going to want to get a poke? Oof. That flash, though. She won't have that again. Alright, I'm gonna get in her face. Alright, she can aim. She warded that. She can aim after me. Alright, I'm wondering gonna use my stuff to protect her. Yes. Nice poke. Yep. That tasted perfect. Ooh, I haven't played support in a while. It's usually slow. She might be in here again. Oh, you got me. Oh, no. Thank you. She's gonna aim. Yeah. Yikes. Oh, I was too slow. My ping is too high. Alright, I need to cool it with the mana. What? Oh no, dude. I was trying to use that on Xin Zhao. Oh. What? How'd I get that? That was weird. Alright, let's grab, wards. And then, Calista's not really aiming at me. We'll grab boots. Why does Aurelius always build all damage first? So weird. Actually, I don't ever play Aurelia, so it might be a meta thing. She's in the bush, obviously. Holy God, I just realized her damage. I mean, her health was so low. I didn't realize. Did Soraka did all that damage? I was gonna keep going. Whoops. Alright, I need to cool it on the freaking... Look at my mana, dude! I used up too much stuff. Way too much stuff. I think that was warded. You're not gonna get in? Well... Calista freaking hurts. And Soraka surprisingly hurts too. They're gonna go for the... Yeah, standing under tower is the best option. I don't know what I'm doing. It's been a while, dude. It really has. And Soraka's sustained is, oh my god. Alright, I'm just gonna focus on keeping Jinx alive and help securing her kills. An enemy has been slain. Oh, she's going back. Where is she? Wait, who got it? They got it. Oh, uh-oh. You know what? No, I'm gonna get, boots of swiftness. Swiftness. Ooh, what are they doing? Oh, nice. There? And whenever they want to go in. I don't know what he was doing. Oh god. Never look a tool in the eye. Yeah, I saw LeBlanc left. Jinx will be fine. It's only Soraka's down there. Because I'll support Swain. So far, so good. Zinzao might be okay. Oh God. Can she take it? No, too much health. I'll gank her. Whoa, what? Okay. See, 1, 2, 3, we don't wear our Soraka and alright. Zinzao might gank us bot. Then again. Ow. Nice. I've used, kind of used my abilities in, or not appropriately, or I didn't use the right ones at the right time, but Jinx got a double. What's another good item to get? Oh yeah, Ardent Scepter, always a good item. It improves my shield power. Go ahead and grab this. I think after Ardent Scepter, I'll go like Redemption. Or maybe I'll grab Redemption right now. Yeah, I'll grab Redemption right now.
Enemy killing spree.
This really isn't very good.
Shut down.
The Callista's solo pushing for some reason. Yeah. It's gone. I can't contest that. Even if I did, I would die. So let's go somewhere else. I don't know why I hit that. Oh, they're going in. Ooh. It's gonna be a 4v4. Not sure why they're... Yeah. I don't know what they're doing. Jinx will be fine by herself. Jinx will do fine by herself. Xin Zhao's mid. Wait, no, he's not. Yeah, he is. Uh-oh, Jinx is in trouble. You're not going in? No, forget that. I'm a support. I'm not supposed to be fighting. Or at least 1v1. Now I'll grab Ardent Scepter. Later, I guess. She should start building tanky. They're pushing. Oh, they got mid? I didn't notice. Supporting is hard work. I recommend skipping. Who are they gonna get? They're gonna get a pick. Try to. Ish! Ish! What am I doing? Is he gonna try to ult in? Oh! I'm doing so much damage. How's he doing so much damage? Good lord. Oh, he actually got some AP. That sucked. When I used her redemption, it wasn't panicking. I was trying to heal Shyvana. But dang, that sucks. After I get Ardent Scepter, I'm not really sure what to do. Maybe I'll go tanky. Maybe. Oh yeah. As long as I get Jinx fed, we'll fine. We'll be fine. Ooh, no, she should get out of there. Ooh. Well, she can probably take a 1v1 then. Ooh, never mind. I'm a ward around the area. Nice, 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 nice. Nah. Well, I'm support, so I guess, whatever. You'll see more with your eyes closed. Uh-oh, they're in trouble. I should have used redemption now that I think about it. I always forget about that item. Yeah, I'll leave too. I'm gonna try to get in that. Dominating. If you guys wanna take that, alright, I'm gonna help out Swain. Lots getting taken. We can, I think we'll be fine. Jinx is fed. Alright, Zunzao is gonna aim for bot. Is no one paying attention to bot lane? Well, that was a waste. Why? Whatever. Alright, let's go and grab Arden Scepter now. And then I think I'll go tanky. Then on. Because as a support, I don't need a lot of damage. You'll see more with your eyes closed. Iceborne, most of their damage comes from... Never mind. Yeah, Iceborne. I'll grab Iceborne. Because I already got health. I just need some defense. Alright. Here's a skirmish. Smart jungle. That's a smart jungle. Alright, I am here. The skirmish is already over. I'll help out Aurelia. They're pushing mid for whatever reason. So far, we only see two mid. Is really getting tank? Yep. God. That sucks. Jeez. Malphite's damage now, though. Did I just see crit magic? All right, LeBlanc. Shyvana going bot by herself. Man, this is... You probably don't know this. I said it before in a recent video. Actually, it's not recent anymore. But I absolutely love supporting. Because when my team's doing good because I'm supporting it, it's an amazing feeling. All right, I'm going to help out Shyvana. Ooh, that sucks. Banner of Command would be a great item, too. You know what? Yeah, let's grab Banner of Command. Then I'll get Iceborne. For tankiness. Most of their damage is coming from AD. Okay, remember, I have redemption. No, Shyvana can take care of herself. She's fine. Oh yeah, I got Banner of Command now. Yeah, we gotta defend now. That tower's gone. Probably. Yeah, it's gone. Like that. That, it feels good. Try to speed in the back line. There we go. I never even used Banner of Command. Destroyed a turret. Alright, that's GG. I deserve this rank 6. All right. That is a game. Ah, sweet. I'm in the series again. That felt great. Hey, plus? What? Look at this! 2-1-25, I should have gotten an S, Riot! Alright. Alright, if you enjoyed it, please give it a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one.